someone your own size, Rhino.
There is no one my size, Polk.
Or maybe we could just talk it out. Rhino, what's with the team up? Thought you were a loner.
Beans and eggs, Polk. All of Nightly's beans and eggs.
So what's the end for these particular means?
Freedom! True freedom! No more suit! No more Rhino!
I always liked this suit! So distinctive!
Be thankful, Polk! Without you, I make less trouble for you.
But what about our stimulating battleside chats?
You are...
Okay, Rhino. Let's wrap this up.
Never send an 8-ton infant to do a man's job. Let's finish this.
Oh, Scorps, love you, but you do know it's rude to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't show up? Beg him to give up?
Yes, Garnet, that is exactly what I would have done.
Ah, like an old married couple, you two. So you guys and Octavius, huh? You have a name yet? The Scary Six? The Dirty Half Dozen?
How about the We Murdered Spider-Man his corpse for a blanket today?
Target, please! You embarrass yourself!
Gotta get this corporate on the ground. Gadgets might help.
Idiot! That's where you stand!
Get him, you idiot!
Get him! Pop down and help!
Guys, please! There's plenty of me to go around!
Get off, you ignoramus!
Rhino's getting his super move! What did Octavius promise you, Scorpion?
Money. Gargan has no principle. He fights for profit.
Keep talking to me. I'll take care of you after I finish the fight.
dying!
Octavius will do if he finds out you failed!
I failed?
Yes, you, freak show!
A little force together time might help you boys learn to play nice.